We'll be using common toothpaste on an antique sterling serving spoon. And apply and begin rubbing. You don't really have to rub real hard unless there's some other things in addition to the tarnish, which on antique pieces there usually is. I'll probably have to repeat this process to get completely clean. I'll go ahead and rinse. Within another few minutes or so, I'll have this piece completely clean, and it's that simple. Now, you can use a toothbrush or other